gentlemen, we are all gathered here today for the farewell of this 10th standard batch of 2015 and 16. Before we continue with the celebration, we will begin the program with a lamp lighting and Gayatri mantra to seek the blessings of the Almighty. I welcome our principal ma'am, Ms. Simi Juneja, our cultural coordinator, Ms. Amrita, secondary section coordinator Poonam Singh ma'am, primary section coordinator Sharmila Ray ma'am, and the head of departments and the secondary teachers to be a part of the festivities of this evening. We would like to present a green welcome to Sharmila Miss and the judges of today's Master and Miss D.A.V. competition, Miss Simi, Miss Pratibha, Miss Archana, and Miss Gunjan. Please give them a huge round of applause. Children, let's give a very big hand to our judges. Come on. I will narrate a story. 10 standard girls, your attention please. Please carry the dupatta in your hand. We'll give you one color and the leader will just wear the dupatta just for this game. Just to identify. 10th A is the white team. White team. Just the dupatta on the leader. Okay, the leader will just hold it. Just to identify y'all. The white team. So 10th is the white team. Blue team. 10th B. Blue team. Only the leader will wear it. Only the leader. 10th C. Black team. 10th D. Pink team. 10th D. 10th E. Green team. And 10th F. Yellow team. 10th G, red team. 10th G, who's the leader for the 10th G? Here, Siddhi. Red team. Okay, now the game, listen to the game carefully. Only the leader will wear this dupatta. Okay, you can just wear it. And when you have to listen to the story which I narrate. Carefully. You should know what I stress upon, okay? Whatever I ask for, you will bring it from anywhere. It can be from your teacher sitting or from your classmates or anywhere around. You have to bring it and give it to the queen. Whatever the queen's decision is final. Whatever she decides, whatever she likes and she says this is okay, that team gets 10 points. We have the scorer for this game, Nivedita Miss. A big hand to Nivedita Miss. So every right correct point gets 10 points, okay? I think the 10th G needs some space. Girls, can your boys, can have this move? Because if they have to come forward, you need to give them some space. Give some space. Okay, here also I think 10th B. Now because of the crowd, you may not be able to reach because we are having maximum distance from those teams. We will leave it to the queen to decide which she wants. You all can bring and give it, but only the leader. There will be no crowd over here. In case along with the leader, some other girl comes, that team will be disqualified. Okay, I begin. Silence, please. Queen Elizabeth, for the first time, wants to go out of her palace. So she would be happy to get a car key so that she can drive. Okay. Give it to the queen. But the black team was the first, but queen will decide which car key would you prefer? Yes. Okay, which team was that? Which team gave this key? You gave the key and you're not aware of that. Which was the key you gave? Okay, so the black, which team are you? Where is the dupatta? Put on. Yellow? 2 points. Yellow team gets 10 points. Now that she has the keys, she plans to step out. As she steps out, she feels her shoes aren't matching her dress. I haven't completed yet. She feels her shoes aren't matching her dress. Happy to wear a high heeled shoe.
Oh, fish! Oh my God!
Okay, all the teams can come and give their heels. She'll decide. The queen will decide. Ma'am, just wait. So, Queen Elizabeth, just wait for all the teams. Yes. Which team is that? White team. White team gets 10 points. Please take back your heels. Wearing high heels, she happily steps out of the palace. Oh my God, it's very hot outside, she says. Queen Elizabeth needs to wear gloves. Any more team? Yeah, you can come. She'll decide which she wants to wear. Let the queen decide which she wants to wear. Okay. Okay, which is that? Who gave that? Red team. Red team gets 10 points. The AC... Listen. You miss out, students, if you talk. The AC in the car is not working. As she begins to travel, she starts sweating. She now needs a colorful lady's handkerchief to wipe her sweat. She will decide which handkerchief is colorful. Okay, white team gets 10 points. Okay, please don't push the queen down. She's just falling on her. Queen now reaches a shopping mall. Before stepping out of the car, she feels the need of looking at herself in the mirror. She's in need of a mirror now. Herself in the mirror, she feels that her lipstick is not matching her dress. She would be happy. I haven't completed yet. She would be happy if she gets a red lipstick. Queen is not able to open the lipstick. Please open it for her. Happily, Queen enters the mall and shops for dresses and sandals. The shopkeeper does not give her a plastic bag to carry her stuff, as plastics are being banned. She is very disappointed.
Get a jute bag.
She will be happy if someone lends her a jute bag.
Oh, kya prediction?
Jute bag.
Oh, fish? No, this is not jute. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Sara, jute bag. One left. Sara.
Students, please don't push. Be careful. Now Queen Elizabeth is very happy. She drives back to her palace. On reaching the palace, she feels very thirsty. Anyone who could give her water would make her happy.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, so here the first one who has given her has made her happy. The beauty. She relaxes for some time. After a few hours, she realizes that she forgot to buy a new watch for herself. She wanted a silver strap watch.
Silver strap watch.
A silver strap watch. Listen to the instruction carefully.
पक्का रहेगा किसी का सेम हुआ तो लग गई
She herself was surprised to know that the king did not like the black shoes she bought for her. He wanted the brown shoes.
Are black? He gave it. Oh, fish.
So the winner is, okay, we have a tie between 10th A and 10th F. Okay, so that is the white team and the yellow team. A tiebreaker round. Silver chain.
Long silver chain.
Long silver chain. Only the leader will come forward and the queen will decide. The queen will decide. You don't have to laugh. We are just running short of time. That is all. Contestant number two.
Oh,
contestant question number 3. Face the audience, please, and then you can walk down. Contestant number 4. Contestant number 5. Whoa! Contestant number 6. Contestant number 7. He was 7. Judges, please note that was contestant number 7. Contestant number 8. Contestant number 9. Contestant number 10. Contestant number 11. Come on, boys, show your confidence. Number 12. Contestant number 13. Contestant number 14. Contestant number 25. Judges, please note this is contestant number 25. Contestant number 15.
हमको चपाते जाए सबको बताते जाए अपनी हंसी। हसरतें यार मत भूले जगह है ये बड़ी तुम सुनो सुनो जरा लक्ष्मी से
आज चांदनी फूटेंगे
Kind of, want to see my parents very happy in my life. They have supported all through the 10 years, 10, 20, 20 years. And I mean, 15, I mean, in the school I was 10 years, in this school. Accomplishing my goal would make them happy. They want, finally it is them who has been with me all the time here. So I want to see my parents happy because they have supported me all through this year. That's all.
Hello, Anil. What was your greatest success and biggest failure till date?
I'm going to have to agree with them. I became the head boy of the school and it was a great honor for me. I don't know yet. I would most probably pull off on that because I do not like to dwell on my failure. If failures come, you teach it, they teach you something and you move forward. So I do not like to dwell on my failures. I do not like to think where I have gone wrong. Thank you.
I am, as a rule, a rather thick-skinned person. I generally do not take criticism very deeply to heart.
Speech.
When I'm asked what are my feelings are, my feelings with the mic, it has not feelings. Alright. When I'm asked about my feelings, when I'm asked to analyze my failures, my deepest flaws, I have to admit that those are all linked to how stubborn I am. I generally do not respond very well to criticism. I hear out what the person has to say, but I generally ignore him or her and then go about doing exactly what the guy did not told me not to do. However, when I am deeply wounded, when I've been hurt, I try never to repeat that mistake again. I always try not to follow convention, not to follow what that person said, but instead to find out my way, to find out what can be done which has not been done before, how I can overcome my problem, how I can find a new solution to that problem.
Want to be remembered by?
I just want to be remembered that I was a student of D.A.V.
Type of people inspire you and make you come alive?
Well, the people I would simply dedicate it to you all who are sitting in front of me.
To
get so much of respect from the students.
Student.
And success in life and happiness that you get with the respect from the students.
Yeah.
Thank you.
If you had to add something to humanity, what would your contribution be? maybe to cope up the failures, because in humanity, humans, failures are just a part of everyone's life, and mainly humans, because we have tried so many things, so many inventions, so many discoveries, but of course in everything there was a scope for failure. And I think my biggest contribution would be how to cope up from those failures and become successful.
What was the most important event in your life?
The most important event in my life was, actually it is whenever I make my parents happy, it makes me happy. And that is the most important thing in my life. They have always supported me in everything that I have done. And they have always kept, and they have always been patient to whatever I do. They always support me. And for being patient, they always say that a raging storm often destroys the landscape, but a light, steady rain coaxes the flowers to bloom. Thank you.
Very good evening to all of you present here. And the question that is here, I feel that people don't annoy us. That I read one poem once upon a time that we should not tolerate people. We just need to learn to love them. so people don't annoy us. It is just what we think about them, and we should never be judgmental about people. We should always learn to first know their qualities, what they are, what they are made up of, and then try to be good with them. Now, I always try to be, I talk to everyone, and I talk to everyone with good respect, because I feel that if you give respect, people give you that back again, and whatever you give back, it's what is your success, that is your life. So I feel that people don't annoy me, it's just that I sometimes feel that they sometimes push me down, but still I have the courage to get up and own myself. Thank you.
You are aware of the fever of social networking sites. Tell me whether they are boon or the bane.
This is a very confusing question, and it can be a boon to every one of us that as we get to know and meet so many new people who have better ideas, better things which you can learn from them. Or also it can be a bane, as you might get addicted and get diverted from your studies or work or anything that you are pursuing. So this is a contradictory question. If a debate was to take place, it would never end on this one.
Yeah. Hey everyone, good evening.
Response.
Yeah. The post song is for all of you. If you want, you can join it in chorus.
it was a very lucky glance from me.
School
खर्चा
नहीं करना.
First question here is, this city is also known as the land of oranges. And it is the second wettest place in India.
Mausam?
Wrong. Nikita?
Shillong.
The answer is Cherrapunji. This capital city of a northeastern state of India is known as the Scotland of East. No prompting, please. Prompting. That's the wrong answer. Well, the answer was Shillong.
Oh.
You have to be quick. It's situated at the foothills of the Shivalik range. Go for it. Number 19, you want to go for it? Chandigarh. Yes, you're right. The soldiers of which country made a historic appearance with their parade on the 67th Republic Day of
France?
France.
Boys and girls, we have your Master D.A.V here, Master Anirudh Menon. India, President's rule is imposed recently. You're correct, Aditya. Uttam, you are triple late. Congratulations, Aditya. You are the Master D.A.V. For the girls,
वो तो पता है रे, वो
fact है. Have a reason to smile now. Who won the Malaysian Master Grand Prix gold badminton title in 2000?
बाप रे.
Not a sports enthusiast, both of you. Okay. Microsoft announced which new operating system in January 2015?
10.
You know, no.
Just discuss the answer.
Yes. Thank God. Congratulations. Congratulations.
डाले हुए नहीं हो रहे. अरे मोटी कौन है बीच में?
A big hand to them, students. We can't hear you. The runner-ups.
big hand given to the finalists. That is Nikita Ghosh and Singh. It was really tough for the judges. So congratulations to all the winners.
यहाँ पे आके हमारे हुए बहुत फाइन डूबते हम सब दोस्त एक ही कश्ती में स्कूल में की हमने बहुत मस्ती सभी की है यहाँ प्यारी मुस्कान यहाँ से लेके जाएंगे हम यादों की दुकान लेक्चर्स के बीच किए खाए हमने लेस आई एम श्योर एवरीवन विल मिस आवर स्कूल डेज
A very good evening to all of you. Blah, blah, blah. But wait, yeah, this is my last speech here. And so I want to make it a little different, a little memorable. You see, I've been at the school for 12 years now. In those 12 years, it's not changed much. Just another floor added and a little weird paint. But... gain much but we have those memories we have those memories in classrooms being scolded we have those memories in the staff room being scolded we have those memories of winning in the football field of losing in competitions we have all of these not I not you but all of us here we have those memories so I'd like a big round of applause for them the memories here
whoa
and of course It goes without saying that the biggest contributor to those memories has been our school. So my first thank you goes to the school. Secondly, of course, I'd like to thank the teachers, not just those who are here, even those who aren't. The teachers who guided us throughout the years, through junior KG, senior KG, first, second, all through the 10th standard. Some have left, some haven't. But all of them have culminated in this day. So, I'd like to thank them again. A round of applause, I'd like. I cannot, of course, give a vote of thanks without thanking the principal. With a firm hand, she has guided the school for so many years. So, a round of applause to her. Oh, and a very, very special thanks the student council here. Seriously, nobody did that. Also, they did such a wonderful job, didn't they? They made the program the best ever. Oh, sorry, just joking. But really, they did a really neat job. They made this day memorable, at least for me. I don't know about you guys. So, I'd like a very big round of applause for them. And one last round of applause for friends. Not my friends, but everybody's friends here. We are all part of one school. And this is the last time we'll be seeing each other. All together. So, thank you so much.